I wasn't sure Johnny is some of what you miss not being at Steelport. Can you recreate some murder time fun time for us?
Genki Bowl? Oh, absolutely! I'll only need a moment.
Excellent. Please have Johnny meet me there.
Welcome to the Proving Grounds, Genki fans! Tonight's event sees the head of the Third Street Saints and his number one gun facing off against the halls of death and dismay that is Genki Bowl Arena!
Will they survive? Will they fall to the might that is your favorite professor?
Stay tuned! The carnage starts
right now!
Genki Bowl! What the fuck is a Genki Bowl?
The goal is simplicity itself. Kill everyone in front of you, bonus for not dying.
Say no more. Let's do this.
I look forward to stomping all over the murder floor.
It hardly seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Very well done. No superpowers for now. I cannot put into words how wonderful it is to have you back, Johnny. When we thought you were dead, well...
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Loren would ever get the best.
Using me just about broke, Johnny.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side-scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Perspective? On what?
Shit, man, everything. Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it. I'm just saying that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel
different, huh? Also...
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice games over and over. See, before, I would have hated that. I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. I was fucking up. Curious what yours was.
1950s television sitcom.
What?
I couldn't swear, I couldn't shoot anything.
No, I get it. Why aren't you in that sitcom anymore? I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
See? When I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. It's going to break me.
Huh. Is it?
You honestly believe a place like this where I don't call the shots?
Respect. That chick want to know, forget her.
Job on the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that?
You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
Matthew, flip my superhero switch back to on.
Fine. It hardly seems fair.
Damn it, Matthew! What the hell are you doing?
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
You wear it well.
Just fix it! Matthew, stop messing around!
We should be fine now!
Yo, so fill me in. What's been going on?
Took out some terrorists, became the president of the United States, rolled back the national debt.
Yeah. What about before that?
Before that was Steelport.
Luchadores? What, you mean wrestlers?
Oui.
I thought Steelport had some fucked up bands. Yo, what about Philippe?
Take on a life of their own.
Yeah, you can't go after one without taking on the whole town.
Unfortunately, we had Kinsey and Zemos and Oleg and...
Zemos and Oleg? Are they on the ship too?
No. I don't know if Zemos made it, but Oleg is... well...
Shit, man. With a name like Oleg, I bet he was a big...
First time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
Yo, Steelport sounds like a party.
Who's neutral?
We're good?
Well,
no, but seriously, lots of new folks can't pick up these days.
Kings is really smart. Kind of freaks me out as well as he's super smart. But we wouldn't be able to take the fight to Zinyak without her.
And what about that man? Were he and Kinsey a thing?
Despite Matthew's best effort, I don't believe so.
Asha.
Good question. Asha doesn't really talk about your past.
She's good though, right?
Do you need a competition there, Johnny?
No, but she seems to.
You step in competition.
Bonus round!
You in?
But of course.
Hold up, before we go, yo, Matt! Hook me up with some superpowers.
Really?
But don't turn me into a fucking toilet. Fucking A. Yo, whenever you're ready. How you holding up, huh?
Fine. Why do you ask?
You're not getting tired? No guarantees. Oh, you want to start bringing up shit? We could talk about that stank-ass perfume, the oversized marital aids, and that purple cat piss you're trying to breathe.
Hey, he came close that one time.
Yo, dude, grape saints flow dumped on your fur is not a hereditary trait.
But what if it was?
Look at this! The Genki girls have entered the arena!
I can't wait to see the carnage!
Hey, about Sean. I know me disappearing like that had to be hard. Sorry.
Cash in pocket!
No, she's not.
Yeah.
But she's not the only one who got fucked up by your death, Johnny.
I don't know, Pierce is fine.
Mert, I don't think Pierce's own death is gonna break his spell.
Look, I know how you felt. I had nobody on my side in that fucking simulation. And half the fun of murdering is doing it alongside a friend.
Oh, Jesus.
Now, can we quit being pussies and shoot these fucking mascots?
I hope you don't mind, but I took this opportunity to create something special for you two. Well, more for Johnny, really.
Should I be concerned?
You'll find out soon.
Even you must know what's next.
Philippe.
Neither of you have a chance to take out your frustrations on him.
Matthew, you just might be a genius after all.
Please, you honestly think a couple of hooligans such as yourself can take me? I dare you to try.
Super ethical boss fight, Bobby!
This is the type of conflict you live for, Zach.
Too late for mercy now, my friend. You stop right now.
And right back, Philippe Lorrain, former head of the syndicate, is dead. Again. Zach, that was a hell of a match.
Indeed it was, Bobby. Drama, comedy, pathos, and gallons of blood. Everything that makes this sport the sweet science.
Wrong sport, Zach, but I know what you mean.
This is getting a little weird for anyone else. but just me.
Yeah. Come on, you get us out of here. Why not?
Go in and... Hey!
Damn it, girl. My mission, my call. There's a shipment of trucks being unloaded at the dock. That's where we hit first to start drawing out Zinyak's guys.
You want to meet up at the docks?
No. Get in. I'm driving.
No, Pierce. I'd rather get there in one piece.
Fine. But I control the radio.
That is acceptable, Monsieur Washington. And why does Zinyak require trucks?
Oh, they ain't for Zinyak.
Then why will this matter to him?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
This is getting tedious.
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks. Think you can do that?
Very well. How about that music?
I thought you never asked.
Seatbelt.
Here's Washington on the rap, so mic it. Here's a little story and you're sure to like it. Swift and sly, and it's time to play with the president of the USA.
Since we never, ever agreed, you like the movies and I like TV.
I take things serious and you take them light.
I go to bed early
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying
we ain't gonna last.
Cause I move slowly
and baby I'm fast.
I like it quiet
and I love to shout. But when we get together it just all works out.
Take 2 steps forward,
I take 2 steps back. We come together cause opposites attract. And you know
it ain't fiction.
Alright, let's get our destruction on.
Pierce, those trucks. That is the Brotherhood, no?
You really surprised? Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our past!
Then I suppose the monster trucks are in context. You don't suppose Donnie's in here?
Oh, I highly doubt that.
Them all.
All right, let's get going. Back in the car?
Oui, passenger side for you.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
If you insist.
Drink beer and beer and beer, beer, beer.
She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, y'all. Sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on. Come on, boss. Come on. Come on. Come on.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Please come on, man.
You got what I need.
Yeah.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
What the hell?
You got what I need.
Oh, my God. He's messing up my
feelings. You say he's just a friend.
Oh,
you say he's just a friend.
Can
you? You got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Hell no.
Zinyak Butcher Bismarcky.
Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch.
Are we looking for someone here?
We're looking for some nuclear waste.
What in the world for?
Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, start checking the crates.
You say so.
Come on, start checking.
Empty. Not here. You must be mad to take me on. Nothing. Are you positive he's here?
It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
Voila.
Great, part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Shouldn't we get after him then?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't.
So, why ain't we singing?
What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
You expect to sing along every time we're in a car?
Oh, come on, man. We just did too.
That's all we ever had before. And I'm trying to focus on your mystery, man.
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
And deliver a less than stellar performance?
You have a point.
Then allow me to concentrate on the task at hand.
All right, go right ahead.
Looks like he's heading to...
the airport! That's where he's at, of course!
Where who's at?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
Wait a minute. I think that's Marrow.
Who do you think we've been after? The Brotherhood, the monster truck, the radioactive material. Those were things that had meaning to Marrow. Going after them was the only way to flush him out.
So the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Don't worry. We wouldn't take one.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Marrow, how's Jessica?
I'm going to enjoy killing you both.
Damn it, the bastard's gonna die.
The power I have here is incredible.
You're just a program, Marrow. In the real world, you're dead.
This world is as real as I make it. Here, I will be a god.
Not so much.
Come on.
Always hated that asshole. See? My way works.
But it's needlessly complicated.
My way works.
You're right, it did. Nice job, Pierce.
What do you mean, boss?
Don't push it.
Right.